हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम प्रभजोत कौर एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट फिफ्थ चैप्टर दैट इज मल्टीपल्स एंड फैक्टर्स. आवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज मल्टीपल्स. व्हाट आर मल्टीपल्स? हियर आई हैव रिटन टेबल ऑफ सिक्स. दिस इज टेबल ऑफ सिक्स. सो दिस सिक्स 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54 एंड 60. दीज आर first 10 multiples of 6. Okay, these are first 10 multiples of 6. So a multiple of a number is the number multiplied by a counting number. Here I have written 6 multiplied by 1 means number multiplied by counting number. These 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so on. These all are counting numbers. So multiple of a number is the number multiplied by a counting number. Next is properties of multiples. First property is a number is a multiple of itself. Every number is a multiple of itself. Here I have written 8 multiplied by 1 is equal to 8. That is 8 is a multiple of 8. Okay. So every number is a multiple of itself. Second property is all numbers are multiples of 1. Each and every number is a multiple of 1. Here I have written 8 multiplied by 1 is equal to 8. So 8 is a multiple of 1 also. So every number is a multiple of itself and all numbers are multiples of 1. So these are the properties of multiples. Next topic is common multiples. What are common multiples? I explain you with an example. Suppose I have to find the common multiples of 2 and 3. So what you will do, first of all you will write the multiples of 2 and after that you will write the multiples of 3. So these are multiples of 2, first 10 multiples of 2 and these are multiples of 3. Now we have to find the common multiples. Those multiples that are in both 2 and 3, that are the common multiples. So see, this 6 is in both 2 and 3. So this is common multiple of 2 and 3. Now this 12. 12 is also common in both 2 and 3. And then 18. 18 is also in both 2 and 3. So common multiples of 2 and 3 are 6, 12 and 18. These are the first three common multiples of 2 and 3. Okay. So this way you will find the common multiples of the given numbers.